Thank you. morning. Good morning. Good morning, graduates, parents, friends, staff, Superintendent Dr. Sue Savaglio Jarvis, and School Board Member Mike Falkowski. My name is Jakeem Brantley. I welcome you to Reuther's graduation 2015 ceremony. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated. Please welcome Justin Saffo, who will give his welcome message.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to speak. I am 100% sure Missy will regret it. But before I begin, I would like to apologize for the abundance of quotes that I will employ on you today. I thought it was appropriate considering how quotatiously inclined our principal is. To include the wise words of many sagacious individuals, the quote I will start with is by rapper and philosopher Nicki Minaj. In her conveniently titled song, she sings, "Anywhere, everywhere, baby, it's your world, ain't it?" I could go on, but I digress. I realize I probably shouldn't be saying "ain't it" at a celebratory of the triumph of education. But that's my theme for today, ladies and gentlemen. Babies, it's your world. You just have to go out there and own it. Being a Reuther grad means you will be on your own to conquer the real world. That means no more hand-holding, no more living with mom and dad, and sadly, no more nacho day. Graduating means using your Reuther education to be successful. After so many years at Reuther, we have learned how to learn, and not so much what to think, but how to think. This is the true measure of a Reuther education. My friend Teddy Roosevelt once said, far better is it to dare mighty things, to win glorious triumphs, even though checked by failure, than to take ranks with poor spirits who never enjoy. I'm sorry. Never spirits who nor enjoy much. Nor enjoy much. Much. Let me go to the next page. Dream and dare. Not to be afraid of failing in your aspirations in life, ladies and gentlemen. Success has always been about daring. So the thought I leave you with today in your post-high school lives is, don't shy away from using your many gifts. Whether you want to be a big-time lawyer, an SNL cast member, whether you want to be a doctor, or whether you want to be a chemist, whether you want to be an SNL cast member, go for it. Seriously. If you don't dare, you'll just be some more smart kids. So I hope you do, because baby, it's your world, ain't it?
Please welcome our principal, Ms. Karen Walters.
Good morning. And welcome, everyone. What a privilege it is to be with all of you here today. Graduating class of 2015, this is your day. On behalf of Reuther Central High School staff, I welcome all of the families and friends of our graduating class. I would like to recognize and welcome on stage Superintendent Dr. Sue Savaglio-Jarvis, School Board Member Mr. Mike Falkowski, Assistant Principal Nancy Wierick, Senior Teacher Karen Bowman, and counselors Missy Werner and Jessica Christie. What did I do? And in our audience, also school board member Tamara Coleman, Tanya Reuther, Director of Communications for the district, and Marcia Nelson, Coordinator of Career and Tech Ed. Graduates, today you have invited special people here today to be with you because without them, you would have not made it to this moment in your educational lives. You may also be holding others in your hearts that could not be with you here today. And for a moment, I would also like to acknowledge Reuther teachers and staff. I am proud every day of the work that they do with our students. The teachers and the staff here today represent everyone in our schools that have helped with your education. You will likely never forget particular people here at Reuther. So, Reuther graduates, please take a moment and stand in gratitude and recognize your parents, families, friends, school teachers, staff with a 2015 round of applause. Graduates, as you leave here today, I hope you will always remember Reuther Central High School as a place where generosity is practiced and where learning, hopes, and dreams are fostered. Thank you for being an inspiration and for creating a sense of purpose and hope in my own life. In kindergarten, about 12 or 13 years ago, you started on a journey toward today. You didn't know it at the time, but you would need courage to get here. I know from talking to a number of you that it has not always been easy. But imagine for a moment if you had made some other choice, one that would have prevented you from earning your diploma. And now ask yourselves, what happened because you kept going? I can think of many unique stories, times when I saw you persevere and finally to reach a breakthrough. And just for a moment, try and think of a personal breakthrough that you had. Maybe it was in an academic intensive or on a rock wall, or overcoming an illness, or singing in front of an audience, or taking a test, or winning that Indian Trail Blue Division Conference Championship. All of these moments are important. And as you go off in your many directions, remember you already have learned the secret to success and happiness. It applies in school, work, and yes, in love. Let's call it the bulldog's secret to success. Every breakthrough moment that anyone ever has is preceded by doubt. Often a little kindness, courage, and the choice to persevere. Graduates, as you experience this particular life-defining moment, I speak for all Reuther staff in saying for one final time, well done, we are very proud of you. Reuther class of 2015, we wish you lives filled with kindness, the courage to persevere through every challenge, and many a breakthrough moment.
At this time, I present to you this year's salutatorian, Marissa Pivovar, who will give us this year's commencement message.
Can you guys believe it? We're graduating already. These past 4 years went by so fast. It feels just like yesterday we were on our first freshman camping trip getting to know each other. Reuther became our second home. The students were like our second siblings, and the teachers were like our second parents. We've all watched each other go through some of the lowest parts of our lives and also the highest. There, of course, was drama and heartbreak, but there were also amazing memories and friendships made throughout these last 4 years that we will never forget. We started high school as kids, but we are now leaving as adults, getting ready for the real world. There were times where some of us were at a point of giving up, but we didn't. For that, we need to thank our friends, who kept us pushing when we thought the semester would never end, the teachers and staff for not allowing us to give up, for giving us a little more time to get our assignments in, and spending more time than they needed to be sure we were all going to pass. Our parents, who never gave up on us, pushed us to do our best, and were there for us no matter what we put them through. Lastly, thank yourself, because if it wasn't for you, you wouldn't be achieving one of the greatest things in your life. I just want to say thank you to everyone who made today possible, and congratulations to the class of 2015. High school is over, but life is not. Do everything you can to achieve all of your goals and make all your dreams come true. Thank you.
Please welcome the Reuther High School Choir, who will sing a musical selection.
When the Spirit says sing,
oh yes,
I'm gonna sing.
Yes, I'm gonna sing.
When the Spirit says sing,
I'm gonna shout, pray, and obey
the Spirit of the Lord.
I'm gonna sing when the Spirit says sing. Hallelujah, gonna sing when the Spirit says sing. Yes, I'm gonna sing when the Spirit says sing. I'm gonna obey the Spirit of the Lord. I'm gonna shout when the Spirit says shout. Hallelujah, gonna shout when the Spirit says shout. Yes, I'm gonna shout when the Spirit says shout. I'm gonna obey the Spirit of the Lord.
Let the earth be glad.
Let the earth be glad.
Oh, let the sea be moved.
Let the sea be moved.
Let the fields be filled.
Be filled with joy. Obey the Spirit of the Lord. I'm gonna sing when the Spirit says sing. Hallelujah, gonna sing when the Spirit says sing. Yes, I'm gonna sing when the Spirit says sing. I'm gonna obey the Spirit of the Lord. I'm gonna shout when the Spirit says shout. Hallelujah, gonna shout when the Spirit says shout. Yes, I'm gonna shout when the Spirit says shout. I'm gonna obey the Spirit of the Lord.
Let the skies rejoice.
Oh, let the mountains sing.
Let the mountains sing.
Let the heavens shout.
Shout
with joy. Obey the Spirit of the Lord. I'm gonna sing when the Spirit says sing. Hallelujah, gonna sing when the Spirit says sing. Yes, I'm gonna sing when the Spirit says sing. I'm gonna obey the Spirit of the Lord. I'm gonna pray when the Spirit says pray. I'm gonna pray. When the Spirit says pray, I'm gonna pray. When the Spirit says pray, I'm gonna obey the Spirit of the Lord. For the earth is His. Yes, He made the hills. And He sits on a heavenly throne. Yes, He sits on a heavenly, 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 heavenly.
I'm gonna sing.
I'm gonna sing.
When the Spirit says sing.
Yes, I'm gonna sing.
Well, I'm gonna sing.
I'm gonna sing.
When the Spirit says sing.
Oh, yes, I'm gonna sing.
Yes, I'm gonna sing. When the Spirit says sing.
I'm gonna shout, pray, and obey
the Spirit of the Lord.
Our principal, Ms. Karen Walters, will now present the class of 2015.
Prior to presentation of the class, it is my honor to announce that there will be 11 students who receive a diploma with distinction today. Although all of the students receiving diplomas today completed a minimum of 10 community service hours, students with diplomas with distinction completed at least 100 hours each. The 11 students completed a combined 3,110 community service hours. So we would like to announce them because that is an accomplishment that we want to hold up and continue to excel in year to year. So please hold your applause while I announce their names. We congratulate Jakeem Brantley, DeMarcus Files, Orlando Green, Krista Klopp, Christian Macy, Kaylee Nierson, Lance Parmentier, Joanda Pena, Cameron Reck, Daisy Resendez, and Justin Saffold. And now for the presentation of the class. At this time, it is my distinct pleasure to present the class of 2015. Dr. Sue Savaglio Jarvis, the following 93 students, members of the 2015 senior class of Reuther Central High School, have met all of the requirements of graduation as prescribed by the Board of Education of Kenosha Unified School District. It is with great pleasure that I recommend them to you at this time for the awarding of their diplomas, emblematic of their achievement.
Can I just say, for 11 a.m. ceremony, this is just an amazing, lively group. And graduates, I know you are ready to walk across this stage. Congratulations. And I do want us to give another round of applause. We've had great speakers, and the music that we've heard already, and the choir Ms. Walters had shared, it's only a two-year-old choir, basically. Round of applause for the talent here at Reuther High School. I am very honored to stand before you and be a part of this very joyous celebrating Reuther's 2015 graduating class. Let me start off by saying, every time I walk into Reuther, I see young learners embracing each other as family. Family isn't always blood, it's the people in your life who you want in theirs too. The ones who accept you for who you are. The ones who would do anything to see you smile and who love you no matter what. This is Reuther, from every student to every staff member. It's caring, loving, thoughtful, compassionate, and a committed family. Maya Angelou stated, "If you are always trying to be normal, you will never know how amazing you can be." You all are amazing for reaching this milestone. The power to overcome obstacles lies within you. Many of you have had obstacles to overcome. You used your inner strength to grow and be recognized as an amazing graduate of Reuther High School. You have made the best of every moment and involved yourself in reclaiming your education. William Arthur Ward said, "If you can imagine it, you can create it. If you can dream it, you can become it." You imagined, you created, and you dreamt it, and because of that, your hopes and dreams are alive today. Martin Luther King Jr. said, "The ultimate measure of a man is not where he stands in moments of comfort, but where he stands at times of challenge and controversy." This is true for men and women alike, just like you. Each of you has withstood challenging times. You are the beginning of greatness. Greatness is an expression of humility. It's the foundation of the development of virtues such as faith, courage, contentment, happiness, love, and well-being. William Rudolph said, "Never underestimate the power of dreams and the influence of the human spirit. We are all the same in this notion. The potential for greatness lives within each of you. This greatness, you will leave a legacy as being driven as the Reuther family." Congratulations, graduates, on your many extraordinary accomplishments and for reaching this very important milestone on your lifelong journey. I'd like to sincerely thank all the staff at Reuther High School, your principal, Ms. Walters, and the many parents, guardians, members, family members, mentors, and support who are gathered here this morning for their ongoing support of our fine graduates. As you can see today, we have an outstanding group of young men and women celebrating this afternoon, and your time, your dedication, and your commitment have been a major part of their successes. To the class of 2015, I challenge you. I challenge you to remember, when the world says, "Give up," remember, hope whispers, "Keep trying and keep going." My wish for you is that you keep going, you never stop learning, and you never stop believing in yourself. Take this thought and carry it with you as you step into the future. The future for you is now. Today's world has many challenges, new challenges, but it's up to you to keep it going in the right direction. We need you. You have a million steps to go, but I encourage you to keep moving forward, opening new doors, doing new things, because this will lead you down new paths. Focus now on what to do next. Spend your energies on moving forward to achieve your dreams and passions. You have demonstrated the confidence to move forward, knowing that what you left behind made a difference in the world of many, made a difference in our community. Greg Lake said, "There is no standing still because time is moving forward. Class of 2015, you have not stood still, and you will continue to move forward." Ms. Walters and the entire Reuther team are very proud of your accomplishments. She shared some of those proud moments for this class, such as starting the first student leadership group at Reuther and staying with this process, including working hard at your leadership skills while being mentors to younger students. Striving for artistic success by being among the first to perform and share art in the Reuther showcases for visual art, guitar, ensemble, and choral performance. These are just a few. I know there are many. Last but not least, William Shakespeare stated, "It's not in the stars to hold our destiny, but in ourselves. You hold your destiny, only you. Your education and your experiences thus far are your passports to your future. You have prepared yourself for your future. Class of 2015, let your future start today." And so, on behalf of the Kenosha Unified School District's Board of Education, administrators and staff who have had the privilege of working with you in your years of learning, I congratulate each and every one of you on your many, many accomplishments. By the authority given to me by the School Board of Kenosha Unified School District, it is my honor to endorse each and every graduate of Reuther's class and award you with a high school diploma, all accepting all rights and responsibilities thereof. Thank you, and may God bless you on your journey. Congratulations.
Do you want to start the first row?
You can go ahead.
Okay. Should we switch then?
Sure.
I will.
Is your voice okay?
Yeah, I think so.
If you feel that it needs to cut out, you just let me know, okay?
Deja Body. Patricia Rosetta Thomas. Leticia Gallardo. Anna Lopez. Cameron Jacinda Reck. Jalen Lear. Brandon Lee Igartua. Jillian Pirog.
Amy Turner. Azina Shahosky. Kelsey Roberts Crom.
Sierra Ann Hill.
Sierra Ann Hale. Sydney Yildirim. Terrence A. Pringle. Joseph David Kasperzak. Darian Duffin. Daisy Resendez. Dariana J. M. Shelley. Tiandra Ellison. Ariadna Belin Refrancos. Do you want to start? Go ahead.
Alicia Hernandez. Angelica Lissette Peralta. Osana Shreve. DeMarquise Files. Antoine Parker. Marlon Calvert. Isai Barrera. Derek Turk. Matthew Filson. Keon Slater. Morel Thomas. Tiasia Stevenson.
Rebecca Atalano. Destiny Ray Rios. Roxy Renee Valdez. Emily Marie Helton. Kaylee Nearson. Krista Klopp.
Lexi Marie.
Lexi Marie Kriska. Michaela Weyer. Jamie Judeka.
Joandra Pena. Jennifer Garcia. Elizabeth Picasso. Michaela Lynn David. Lois Marie Hess. Kaviana Dejanay Booker. Cherise Kenda Alicia Brown. Shatoria Monique Jackson.
Fatima Faith Anderson.
Shamel M. Shaw. Alicia L. Collins. Krista Hamilton. Anthony Namio. Juan Beretta. Eduardo Trujillo. Christian Macy. Caleb Islas.
Nick Cheatham. Malik A. Robinson. Lance Parmentier. Elijah Oliver. Frederica Denise Gilmore. Najee Slaughter. Contrell Benjamin. Orlando Contrell Darshan Green. Devante Marshawn Larry Mullins. Diamond Gibson.
And then we're going to switch.
Carla Sabalos. Zaina Marshall Fowler Cubitt.
Maya Horton. Chastity Nicole Johnson. Adriana Hamilton. Austin Capps. Tierra Shirley. Steve Castro. Keyshawn Coleman. Lopez A. McKinney.
Jakeem Leroy Brantley. Justin Saffold. Marissa Pivovar. Gavin Brown Beltoya.
You got him, honey? Okay.
Please welcome this year's valedictorian, Gavin Brown Beltoya, who will now present the farewell message to our class.
All right, you guys, the moment we've been waiting for. Graduates, please remove your tassel to the left. Let's first take a quick second to give it up for the graduating class of 2015. I would first like to thank very much the teachers and staff here for helping me along my successful journey here at Reuther. But most importantly, I would like to thank my parents because without them and their support, I wouldn't be who I am today. When I was asked to give this farewell valedictorian speech, I felt very honored. But when I sat down to begin writing it, my mind went blank. I kept getting caught up on the word farewell, which then stopped me from wanting to write the speech because to me the word farewell scared and intimidated me. I didn't want to say farewell to the best years of my life. I didn't want to say goodbye to all the very, very patient teachers here who I made such a positive impact on all of our lives, and I also didn't want to say goodbye to all the good friends I have made here. Just a little side note, I do not mind at all saying farewell to the not-so-tasty school lunches, though. But then I suddenly realized it's not really like I'm saying farewell to all these things because the things that these teachers have taught us are priceless and I will always remain with us forever and as far as our friendships. We can always keep in contact by Facebook, text, pin, post, tweet, snap, check in, share. You all know where I'm going with this. So at this point, it occurred to me it's not that we are saying farewell to all these wonderful things that have happened throughout our high school year. We are actually just beginning to say hello to the many new great opportunities that await us. So I guess what I'm saying is live your life to the fullest, be true to yourselves, and follow your every dream, and you will see by doing so. Happiness is the key to success. So good luck to all of you. Thank you and congratulations, class of 2015.
Hello, what'd you say? Watch it? I didn't catch that. Good morning, Reuther staff and students and our distinguished guests. I'm not comfortable with that. I welcome you and I congratulate the 2015 graduates. You are on your way to a new world. And we are very excited. The energy in this room is just beaming. I've already had to pull back my emotions and wipe a few tears. So bear with me if I get all choked up. I do that every once in a while. I'd like to express from the bottom of my heart my sincere congratulations to you, to each of you. Each of you are important, and everyone matters in this room. You are... You are the 2015 graduates of Reuther, and we are very proud of you. It is my honor to come to you today to present a few farewell words. Gavin mentioned the difficulty of farewells, and I have a lot of difficulty in saying goodbyes as well. So I stand by Gavin's words and agree wholeheartedly with him. For even though you have been looking forward to this day for a long time, it is an emotional time saying goodbye to your Reuther family and friends. Let the tears flow if you need to. It is normal. It is never easy leaving the people and the surroundings in which you have become comfortable. Yet, today, you say, goodbye, Reuther. Hello, world. Here I am. What will you do with your life? Gone are the days of being cajoled by your parents and teachers, your friends, your counselors, into attending school and getting the work finished and learning in the process. You are free to do as you please from this moment on. It is now time for you to show the world who you are and what you want to make of your life. Graduates, you are at a crossroad in your life, and opportunities are limited only by your imagination. As you begin your new adventures, consider these thoughts. Number one, nobody, and I mean nobody, ever figures out what life is all about. And it truly doesn't matter. Life is life. Nearly everything is interesting if you go into it deeply enough. If you study and you learn, you go forward. Work as hard as you can and as much as you want to on the things that you like the best. Make it your own world. Don't think about what you want to be, but think about what you want to do. Explore the world, and here's an important one, explore the world and do your part in creating happiness amongst us. As we depart, remember that unless you try to do something beyond what you have already mastered, you will never grow. Make us proud, go forth into the world, and grace others with your kind hearts and beautiful souls. And don't forget, come back and visit us sometime. Like Motel 6 always says, we'll leave the light on for you. Peace out.
Please welcome back the Reuther Choir as they perform once more for us. Down, and it'll all be clear.
Because you can always be found. Just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your
In closing, I would like to congratulate all the students of the class of 2015. I would like to thank all the families and parents for the support of our high school programs. Reuther Central is a very special place because of the unique relationships that are formed between students and our staff. I hope everyone will remember these relationships were one of the keys to their success in school. My hope is that you continue to build positive relationships in the future, inspire and contribute to those around you, and always learn while you continue to pursue your dreams. Graduates, at this time, you will recess along the first floor towards the main office to collect your diplomas. That's important. And guests, could you please do me a huge favor? I was here last night and our guests did not follow directions. Could you please wait till our graduates get out? And then if you would go around the outside of the building to the west side, and they will meet you outside on this beautiful day to celebrate their graduation. So at this time, graduates, would you please stand? Let's give them another round of applause. Enjoy this beautiful day. Congratulations.